y'all ain't doing much. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie's setback.
Mirror Universal City Walk, where I put up with boxing fans and experts to talk to them about Mayweather against Ortiz.
You guys excited? So there you have it. What do you say? Igor, Frank, who are you picking?
I'm going against everybody on this fight. I'm picking Victor Ortiz.
Why?
I think his youth and determination will win the fight. You know, they say that boxing is a sport for poverty. And if you look at HBO 24/7, Mayweather is wearing silk trunks. And Victor Ortiz is very hungry. Plus, I think if he can hurt Mayweather early, he'll dominate the fight. This is against everybody, what everybody says, but I believe that...
All right, we'll see if you're a genius or the opposite.
I believe youth will be served, and the fact that Mayweather's been out of the ring for about a year and a half is going to catch up with him.
All right.
So there it is.
We'll see.
Boxing fan.
You don't want to jinx it. You don't want to jinx
both.
It.
You like both? He likes Mayweather.
I like Mayweather. Mayweather,
Pacquiao, I think Mayweather will get him.
So who are you going for in this one?
Mayweather.
Mayweather, why?
He's fast, got skills, a lot of experience.
How come usually Manny Pacquiao fights, all the Filipinos support Pacquiao? Victor Ortiz is Latino, but half of the people here are going for Mayweather.
I don't base it by race. You know, I like Ortiz, but you know, I like sport boxing. I mean, that has nothing to do with race, just skills.
No, you're going with your head, not your heart.
Yeah.
No, that's your answer. But what happens if Mayweather wins? Who's next?
Hopefully Pacquiao.
And if not?
I don't know. Sergio Martinez is a little too big for him, I think, but hopefully Pacquiao. I don't see anybody else.
Ortiz all the way.
Ortiz all the way.
Ortiz?
Ortiz.
No.
He's not an Ortiz fan, but it's all good.
Ortiz. Oh, go for Ortiz, bro.
So there you have it. Floyd Mayweather, Victor Ortiz going on September 17th. You won't want to miss it. Here, the opinions are split. Some for Mayweather, some for Ortiz. VSNewsReport.com. I'm Alex Secback reporting. You can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.
Y'all ain't doing much. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie's setback.